एंड मुस्लिम पीपल केम टू मी एंड दे से यू मस्ट स्पीक अगेंस्ट द बांग्लादेश. आई से व्हाट इज योर इंटरेस्ट. दे सेड देयर वाज अ टाइम व्हेन आवर चिल्ड्रंस वर गेटिंग अ जॉब दे वर अर्निंग 100 200 रुपीज बट नाउ बिकॉज ऑफ द बांग्लादेशी दे आर वर्किंग फॉर 20 30 रुपीज. सो माई चिल्ड्रंस आर नॉट गेटिंग द जॉब. वी आर फेसिंग फाइनेंशियल क्राइसिस. So please say something against the Bangladeshi. Friends, on that very day in Guwahati, I said, the Gujarat and Assam, we have a similar situation. Assam neighbor is Bangladesh. My neighbor is Pakistan. But how the government makes the difference? Because of the government in Assam, Assamese are in difficulties because of the Bangladeshis, and here is a different case. Because of me, the whole Pakistan is in trouble. You must have this courage. Friends, when I took the charge in the office, my revenue deficit was 6,700 crore rupees. Revenue deficit was 6,700 crore rupees. Today I am a surplus 1,000 crore rupees. In my whole tenure, no new taxations are there. No new taxations are there. I do not know the situation of the Tamil Nadu Electricity Company. In Gujarat, our Gujarat Electricity Company, our yearly deficit was 2,500 crore rupees. Yearly deficit was 2,500 crore rupees. Without any increase in the power tariff, and there is an improvement in the service like a Jyotigram scheme, we came out of the deficit of the 2,500 crore rupees. Not only that, today we run our electricity company with a 400 crore rupees profit. Where does this money come from? You all know. This is what I have done. Even though people voted for this government, you will be surprised. There was a press conference of the Congress party and they declared in their manifesto that they will give a color TV if Congress is voted. The next day when I was going to the public meeting, all these media persons, they are coming, you know, in which they are coming. I do not understand what this type of activity they are doing, but they are coming. Modi ji, Modi ji, Modi ji. I said, what happened? Tell me, tell us. This Congress has given this promise of for the color tea. What do you want to say? What you will give the people? You'll be surprised. During the election, people are going for a vote. It is on record. On that very day, I said, what Congress has said, people will decide. But when you ask me, what I'll give, I said, as soon as I'll be elected, I'll serve a notice to the people, those who are not paying the tax. That was my answer during the election. I'll serve the notice to the people, those who are not paying the tax. And if I want to develop the poor of the poor, I require money, and taxpayer must have to pay the money. They are bound to pay this. And what happened in the election? Nowadays, there is a new trend has started. Up to results, they were targeting Modi. Now it is very difficult for them to target Modi. So now you must have read so many articles, so many discussions on the TV. that something wrong with the people of Gujarat. This is they have started. Something must be wrong with the people of Gujarat. You are lucky that Modi is not here. Otherwise, they will blame you also. Otherwise, they will blame the people of Tamil Nadu. Not good that they are going to listen, Mr. Modi. Is this a way? You are blaming the people. The reality is different. They are so matured as far as democracy is concerned. They rejected the color TV. They rejected the color TV. And they accepted a person who said that I'll serve the notice. And this is the strength of the democracy. This is the reality of the democracy. But they are not ready to accept this democratic. Friends, in future, there was a question, someone was comparing what happened to Chandra Babu and what happened to Narendra Modi, and Cho gave a very good answer. Unless and until you don't have an inclusive growth, all-out development, you can't change the face of the state. Friends, the politicians, those who are in the office and those who are functioning in the government, if they are targeting for the next election, you note down, they will never win the election. They will never win the election. And I wish they must be defeated. And I have advice to each and every political party. When you are in the office, don't target for the next election. Just try to win over their heart. Election will be the byproduct. In last my 5 years, I never tried for the election result. Never. I was never thinking about the elections. I was never talking about the elections. But of course, I was very, very conscious. I want to win the heart of the people. And this election result was simply a byproduct. It was simply a byproduct. In future, I have so many things in my mind. Friends, we had an earthquake in 2001. You know, when tsunami was here, what type of trouble you Chennai people have facing. You can understand what type of havoc was there in earthquake. There is a World Bank report is there. After earthquake, even the developed countries took 7 years to come out from that problem. Wherein Gujarat, within 3 years we came out. Within 3 years we came out. I request you all to once you visit Kutch, where a severe earthquake was there, you will not find a single symptom of the earthquake there. And you will find a prosperity there.